ominous signs. The Book of Revelations has 404 verses. Add the number of people at the Last Supper. Minus the number of Filipinos in the Bible. Minus the number of Filipinos in the Bible.
Shalom, everyone. This is Ty Green. When we looked into the Simpsons Rapture episode in this video, the Simpsons told you this would happen. We saw scoffing of the rapture event. What I'd like to share now is a detail that we all need to take note of within the same episode. Many folk that don't believe in the rapture are not clear on the details of why it happens and what's taking place during the event. Look at this from the same episode entitled, Thank God It's Doomsday. This is from season 16, episode 19 of The Simpsons. Just a quick note that after Homer expressed concern about being left below, Marge says this.
Marge, what if the rapture is coming and I haven't led a good enough life? I could be left below.
Well, sweetie, don't worry. God wouldn't spring the rapture on us unannounced. He'd send a sign.
Don't worry. God wouldn't spring the rapture on us unannounced. And this is indeed true. All of the biblical prophecies that we're sharing on this channel and others point this out regularly. From the generation of folks that will see the rapture in Matthew 24 and Psalm 90, to a worldwide warning in Revelation chapter 12 and many in between, God has been warning us, and the time period of the rapture has been announced. And when that trumpet sounds, in the twinkling of an eye, we shall be changed. And after the dead in Christ are resurrected, those that are alive and remain shall be caught up to meet the Lord in the air.
Book of Revelations has 404 verses. Add the number of people at the Last Supper. Minus the number of Filipinos in the Bible.
And you get?
3,100...
3:15 p.m. May 18th. May 18th. May 18th.
The world will end next week!
May 15th, May 18th.
my prediction says...
You couldn't predict 6 o'clock at 5:30.
3, 2, 1...
Earth is channel 23, I think. Okay, let's see. Earth is channel 23, I think.
All the brethren, I declare unto you the gospel which I preached unto you, which also ye have received, and wherein ye stand, by which also ye are saved, if ye keep in memory what I preached unto you, unless ye have believed in vain. For I delivered unto you first of all that which I also received, how that Christ died for our sins, according to the Scriptures, and that he was buried, and that he rose again the third day, according to the Scriptures,